Samsung's chip division just can't seem to catch a break. Reports are pouring in that the company has failed to improve its 3nm GAA yields. And you know what that means? The entire Galaxy S25 lineup is reportedly stuck with Qualcomm's Snapdragon 8 Elite. Now let's talk about the star of the show for 2025, the Galaxy S25 Ultra. As per tradition, Samsung is expected to slap in an overclocked version of the Snapdragon 8 Elite, pushing clock speeds into uncharted territory. Evidence of this overclocked beast has surfaced in leaked benchmarks. But here's the kicker: despite those higher frequencies, the scores are, well, let's just say they don't exactly scream elite. For the last few generations, Samsung's been cozying up to Qualcomm, snagging exclusive, beefed-up versions of Snapdragon chips under the Snapdragon for Galaxy branding. But for the Galaxy S25 series, the jury's still out on whether we'll see a Snapdragon 8 Elite for Galaxy. However, shout out to @TechInfoSocials for dropping the benchmarking tea on December 30th. According to the leaked specs, Samsung might not offer a 16GB RAM variant of the S25 Ultra as standard. Instead, the device tested was rocking 12GB of RAM. But don't panic, rumors suggest the Galaxy S25 series will ship with 12GB RAM standard, with a special 16GB RAM version reserved for the Ultra. Let's talk numbers. The Snapdragon 8 Elite in the S25 Ultra cranks its performance cores up to 4.47 GHz, a bump from the base 4.32 GHz, while efficiency cores are clocked at 3.53 GHz. Sounds impressive, right? Well, not so fast. Despite these upgrades, the S25 Ultra couldn't crack the 10,000 points barrier in Geekbench CXS multi-core tests. For context, a reference design using the same chipset scored higher. Ouch. Now before you grab your pitchforks, let's remember that benchmarks aren't the end-all be-all. Samsung's likely playing it safe here, balancing performance with endurance. The S25 Ultra is sticking to a 5,000 mAh battery, just like its predecessors. It seems Samsung's priority is squeezing out more battery life, not maxing out benchmark scores. Still, with that overclocked Snapdragon 8 Elite under the hood, there's room for improvement. So, keep an eye out for future video. Thanks for watching.